Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, episode 1479, Differing Column Widths. All right, so today's question sent in by Bill. Bill is on a Excel 2008 for the Mac, and he sent in a great question on YouTube. He says, hey, halfway down a spreadsheet, how do I change the column widths? Bill, you can't do that. So what I'm envisioning is he needs to present a report where up at the top there's some header information, and that header information has some big wide column widths, and then some data, and that data has different column widths. So down here, he probably wants to make the customer column wide enough for the longest value in the column, right? But he doesn't want the labels, you know, at the top to be the same. And there's no good way to do this. Now, I have a method for doing this, and it involves breaking the spreadsheet into two pieces. So the top piece is the header information, and I'm sure that Bill's is larger than this. And then the worksheet called bottom is for everything else. And here we're allowed to make these column widths be exactly how wide we want. Now watch this cool trick. And the trick has changed a little bit from Excel 2007 to Excel 2010. So Bill, sitting there with Excel 2008 for the Mac, I have no clue exactly where it's going to be for him. But first, we're going to take the top section and we're going to copy that. And then we're going to go back to the bottom section, cell A1. In Excel 2007, you would open this paste drop down at the bottom, say as picture, and then a flyout would come out and say as picture link. Now in Excel 2010, we use the one that's called a linked picture. Choose that. And see, what we get now is we get a picture here on our main worksheet that is a picture of everything on the other worksheet. So, you know, the column D is really wide here, but in this case, it doesn't have to line up. Column C is the wide column, and that will work out just fine. Now, the thing that's not going to work here, this is great for presentation purposes. We need to print this report. I actually have a statement program that does four different sections, all kind of lined up with different column widths. But you're not going to be able to enter data here. They're going to have to go back to the other worksheet to enter the data. So that's going to be a little bit frustrating if that's how it needs to work. But if it's just for printing, then this cool trick, this used to be called the camera tool, now called a linked picture, will solve the problem. Okay, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.